smile like she own it. Looking like the world is your runway. She can set it off like a gunplay. Oh my, yeah. Talk of the city with that body. Always getting praised like it's Sunday. She said, baby, what you gonna do about it?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone has been doing wonderful wherever you are. Today is on Friday of the first Friday of July. Thank God, in July, the year is almost ending. We're here and welcome. If you're new here, my name is Makellen. I'm so glad to have you. And if you have not subscribed, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. It's around here and join the family. In today's video, as you can see, I have TEMU. Some other people call it Timmy or TEMU. So I've been seeing this thing, this company raving online everywhere. Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, you name it, everywhere. So I was like, you know, let me give it a shot, because I saw their stuff. They're like super affordable, like really, really, really affordable. So last week I went ahead, because they kept on bugging, like pushing, you know, when you search something online or you look up something online or you click on an ad, that's it. Like they have you like, they'll keep on pushing stuff at you. So, and I saw Gina Janine, I saw a bunch of other people, like, you know, they were reviewing this company, and let's see what we got. It just came in today. And by the way, TEMU, thank you very much for sending my package like on time. It's like literally like Amazon, you know. This is the first package that I chose. I hope this is not broken. Okay, I got this one too. You know what, let me just go slowly. Okay, so what is this? Dress, a shorts, a swimming. Oh, okay. Alright, this is a swimming costume. And I really, really liked it because, you know, do you see this pattern? Like, this is, I think this is the latest thing going on, patterns going on. And this, I don't know whether it's gonna fit me though. This is a 2XL. Remember, this was my first time purchasing stuff online, you know, with them. So I really wanted, I didn't want to, like, you know what, try. So this is how it looks like. This pattern, and this is the wrap. I hope it fits them. Number two is this jug. Okay, jug, it's plasticky. It's obviously no glass. Like, you know, some people like to put like oranges, lemon, some fruits, some nice tea leaves, green tea leaves. You can have it there, and it's you to decide which side to use. Over here it has these tiny holes here, such that if you have like something with seeds or maybe chia seeds, you don't want it to, you know, like you don't want a lot of it. I think it's cute. It's giving aesthetic-y, but then it's plastic. I don't know how this is gonna last. Definitely not dishwasher machine favorable. You just have to wash it with your hands. I think like it's cute, like maybe at night, by, you know, when if you drink water at night or maybe juice, you can have this by your bedside. It's giving. Okay, item number two. So my guest bathroom down here, the bathroom downstairs, it obviously needs something. Okay, so this is how it looks. Again, it's plasticky. You know, it's not bad. It's like a nice plasticky material, the good one, the hard one. Okay, it's tiny. It's not supposed to be big. Like if you have a small bathroom like I do, like this bathroom right here is small, and it has this thing that you just stick it on the wall and then you slide the container there like this, and then it sticks on the wall. Okay, So that's a good touch. Oh, okay. This is how it's supposed to be. Look at me. This is... okay. This is how it's supposed to be. Okay. You lock it. So get it out. Wash your toilet. And then put it right back. Okay. It's cute. No, badly off. It has this rose gold. It looks like gold on the camera, but this is rose gold. And you know, it's giving. It's giving something. It's cheap, but it's good. You know. I guess I only bought one because I wanted to see. And this LED light with the remote control, I got these ones for my kitchen. You know, under the cabinets. So I'm gonna try them out. I don't know which are AAA batteries. So I do have AAA batteries upstairs. Good when you have, you know, like stuff stacked around the house, like batteries, because anything can happen. Nice. And ooh. Okay. Okay, Miss Light. Okay, Miss Timmy. I like this. And they have a remote. Oh, they are too bright. Oh my god. The minus thing is the one that turns it off. Okay, nice. This is cute. This is nice. This could be nice, you know, going upstairs, you know, on your stairs. I'm thinking. Yeah, this could be really nice, especially at night if you have young kids. Item number 4. Okay. Alrighty. Oh yes, I remember this. Oh my gosh, it looks big. Oh my god. Don't be big, I beg. 1X. This is 1X. It better not be big. Huh. Yeah. Oh my god, I love it. And the material is so good. It's a stretchy polyester, I believe, and I love this waist. Cute. This was like $10. I think $10. The whole set. Nice. Okay. Oh, shorts. Oh my. Okay, this might be big. Shorts. This might be. Is this 2X? Did I? Oh my god, I should have gone with a 1X. Okay, this is a short. I'm gonna wear it for you guys right now. And look at the top. Oh, sizing you go for. It's a good material. Is this 2X too? Please don't be 2X. 1X, yes. This is 1X. I mean, it's hot. This is nice, you know, for the outdoors if you're going out. Oh my gosh, this looks gigantic. How can this be 1X? They didn't have like a small size because I would have gone. Anyway, let me just not say that because it might be big or small. Black. A short too? That is. Is this 2X? Why would he choose 2X? Oh my god. A short. And it's top. Oh, definitely this is big. Oh my god. A waist trainer. Okay, it feels cheap. It's not like the ones I already have. And I thought I was gonna get the one that's high, you know, high-waisted, but we're gonna try this. I'm gonna come back and show you. You guys are gonna see how everything is gonna be on me, and if it's like truly a worth, you know, if it's worth you going to purchase them. Let's try this. Okay, guys. I'm sorry, there's so much going on. My kids' stuff is here. I moved everything to this corner because it was becoming too much on the other side. So this is the first. This, it's nice. This is 2X again. You know, if you are not scared of showing off your cellulite and whatever, you know, being confident in your own skin, how God has built you, I think this is cute. It's giving like this season. It's nice. Like, so this is piece number 2, the royal blue that I chose. I like blue. I love blue so much. Like, and then the shorts are a little bit longer. The other ones were a little bit shorter, maybe by an inch. These ones are a little bit longer. And this is how the bag looks like. It's a nice material. So this is piece number 3. Number 3? Yes, this is piece number 3. This is 3X. It's a little bit bigger. Should I lose a little bit of weight, it's gonna run big. I wish I'd gone for a smaller size. And but then I like it. Look at the back here, the design. It's one of the reasons why I went for it. This design, I feel like it's kind of it's in its own place. Like, it's not, you see, it's a nice color. Cream, it could go with some brown shoes, cream shoes, black shoes. This is all my doing. I chose a bigger size. This is 2X. As you can see, like, it's really big, because I would have wanted like this Velcro thing here to go all the way here like this, but it can't. So make sure you get like a small size. I would have wanted it to go up to this here like this, and also should have gone for, you know, like, what's the purpose of a trainer? It's like to snatch you in. But then I did a mistake of getting a big one. You guys, if you want it, if you know, like, you're a size 2X, if you want it, let me know. I can ship it to you if you want it. I'm not gonna use it for this. This is really big. It's not given. Okay. And also, next time I'm gonna go for something that's a little bit longer, because me, I don't like this, you know, this rolls out here. I want something that goes all the way up. So I do have some, and I just want to add, you know, my collection. It's one of my collections, but so far so good. It's not going anywhere, it's not climbing up, like, you can do your own stuff. And I think this is for the gym, because I'm beginning to sweat. And on the website, the purpose of this is, you know, like, sweat. So this should be good for people. Okay. This is the other piece that I showed you guys, which I am obsessed with. Like, it is so stretchy. It's giving summer. It's just hugging all the right places, the curves, you know. I love it for real. Oh my god, wow. Like,
seeing like the heat, it's giving grunge, it's giving dinner, it's giving like what's up, okay? It's giving mommy vibes, okay? And then if you're wasted, obviously I'm not, and I need to work on my pooper here, which is protruding, as you can see. I need to work on this, but then again, I love it. I like it has a little detail. As you can see, it has like this nice cute little, like, I don't know, flame things you can tie. And yeah, it's just a casual, it's a casual piece, two-piece. I like it. And then if you're worried about, you know, going to sit down and it's laying down, it's not, as you can see. And again, the waist here, this waist, it's, if I can come closer, look at the waist here. This is a good waist, like elastic band, really cheap. Okay ladies, this is the final piece, the swimming costume. Look at this pattern. Oh my god, look at this pattern. I love it. It's giving the ocean. Stop it. Stop. It's giving the ocean. Oh, and this is long. I mean, like, it's big. Like, if you have like grown kids, both of you are going out, this might work, or it might cover everything. Obviously not everything. If you want, like, you can just hold it down a little bit, but it is nice. And to even think that it was big, like, what? This is cute. This is cute. Here, yeah. And you know, whatever you wanna give, you know. I think this is cute. This is a good company. If you want, go check them. They have an app and they have like literally everything. And yeah, that's it. Like, this was my first package from TEMU, and I'm definitely gonna be checking them out. Like I'm gonna be checking them out. Like, if you're on a budget, there's no reason for you not to look good. Like, I mean, like, did you see the pieces that I got? Like, they are gorgeous. They are gorgeous. All right, so let me know. Okay, swimming, whatever. Anywho guys, thanks for tuning in. I'm so glad that you reached this end. And if you have not subscribed, please go ahead and subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. It helps my channel to grow. I know I haven't been posting like I'm supposed to. I haven't been consistent simply because of school, and you know that. But I'm trying. That's why I went part-time as a student. That's a story for another video. I'm gonna tell you. At least now I'm able, I can at least breathe a little bit, and you know, come here once in a while and give you something, you know. And yeah, see you soon. Be blessed and happy holidays, happy summer.